I've met a lot of rash, bold men in my travels who paid a high price for their notorious reputations. But I've never met a man who has paid as much as you have. Was it worth it?
T-shirt drenched with sweat, wasn't in the best shape, ignored my chest pain still. I ran slow but hard, toes and soles torn from the stones I stomped. Every step reminiscent of the helps I called. Every red palm my head absorbed. Every kneecap to my stomach, right hand grabbed my tummy, but I had to keep running like Ben Johnson with a fresh vein. Chris Benoit on the next plane. I felt like Jake Brown at the X Games, 20 feet away from a wheelchair and neck brace. I slowed down as the clouds got closer and stared up with my mouth wide open, thinking I'm not afraid. What's to be afraid of? You? Nah, I got my Phil Spector hands on my magnum. 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 The rain seemed a little cliche, so I laughed a bit, then gave a scream loud enough to wake the planet with. Heads poked out their windows and front doors. I heard sirens, calm downs, and car horns. Stars started exploding like July 4th. I finally found something I can die for. And you finally found someone you could die with. Dogs to the death like Mike Vick. That's when I heard the symphony play harder. Harp strings plucked till they fingertips scarred. Blood dripped from the violin's bridge. I was on the edge of mine, tippy toes might slip. I'm ready to free fall like Petty. I don't believe in Jesus and I can't stand Presley. Plus, I wanna fall with the sky. Took a look down with a smile so wide, saying I'm not afraid. What's to be afraid of? You? Nah, I got my your hands on my back though. Phil Spector, hands on my magnum. Phil Spector, hands on my magnum.